Maybe I should have opened a tavern or something.
An army could be waiting beneath the waves. We would never know it.
I'm glad you're here, my friend. You get things done.
Yep, we're completely surrounded. Wonderful. One of our agents, Nora Brighton, was supposed to be sending us reports while stationed at the Broken Crown Inn. Her last report mentioned the appearance of sea elves. She should have sent us more information by now. I fear the cultists may have discovered her location. It's a stretch, but Nora might have the information we need to track Gar's next move. Go to the Broken Crown Inn and try to find Nora, or whatever might remain of her. I'd recommend taking the back entrance to catch the cultists by surprise.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
Thank you. was hoping Seven Toes would realize something was wrong. I was sloppy in my last message, and the cultists discovered me. A group of sea elves had launched an attack against the cultists with the aid of a guard named Harris. I've been monitoring their camp from here, and they seem to have more knowledge about Gar's activities. I'll remain here. If you want to know more, try to approach Guard Harris. The sea elves appear to trust him, though I don't know why.
You're as good as new. Well, near.
These elven folk saved me from a watery grave.
Finally, some help. The sea elves saved me from a tidal wave, and now they're asking me to fight the cultists. Alone. I don't have the strength to fight them, but surely you do. The sea elves have told me that Gar Shatterkeel plans on sacrificing one of their own in something called a water gnome to make a thing called a devastation. I don't know much about magic, but that sounds bad. The sort of thing an adventurer like you should stop.